do you believe that we're in a good position, Britain? A lot of people are still very nervous, very anxious, but hearing the President of the United States saying, hey, well, there's plenty of good trade coming from me, that's a big deal to people in Britain.
Well, would it be the way I negotiate? No, I wouldn't negotiate it the way it's negotiated, but I have a lot of respect for your Prime Minister, and I think they're doing a job. I think I would have negotiated it differently. I would have had a different attitude.
What would you have done?
I think I would have said that the European Union is not cracked up to what it's supposed to be. And I would have taken a tougher stand in getting out.